Your privacy settings control who can view your site. If you are building a site with WordPress.com, you can decide exactly when and how you want to share your site with others. To launch your site, go to Settings and click Reading. And then a bit further down below, next to Site Visibility, click Launch Site. And then your site is live. When we make our way to Settings and Reading Now, we will notice three options next to Site Visibility. The first option is Coming Soon. Your site will be hidden from visitors behind a Coming Soon notice until it is ready for viewing. If you are ready for your site to be visible to everyone, you can change it to Public. Below Public, you will notice there are also two options. The first is to discourage search engines from indexing the site if you maybe want to keep your site private or limit its public exposure, but still allow visitors to view it. The second option is to prevent third-party sharing. This option lets you restrict your site's content from being used for AI training and external companies or researchers who analyze online content for innovation and research. And lastly, you can set your site to private. Then only you and people you invite can view your site. To invite somebody to view your private site, you can go to Users and add a new user. Next, let's take a quick look at how privacy works for individual pages and posts. Whenever you create a new page or post, you can open the sidebar settings, top right, and then next to Status, you can, for example, click on Draft or Published, and then you can set your page or post to private, and then it will only be visible to site admins and editors. Or you can publish your page. But remember, even if you publish a post as public, no one will see it unless your site visibility is also set to public in the reading settings. Then you can even add a password to only make it visible to those who know the password. That's it for privacy settings. Now you are in control of who can see your content, whether it's a full site or a single page.